Assalamu alaikum dear students of class 6. This is your maths lecture. We are doing exercise 1b, page number 21, and we are going to solve question number 7 today. We have already learned how to find the HCF, LCM, factors of any number. We have clear our concepts regarding the prime numbers. So today we are going to apply these tricks in this question. Huxian needs to pack 171 pens, 63 pencils and 27 erasers into identical gift bags so that each item is equally distributed among the gift bags. You have to find the largest number of gifts that can be packed and the number of each item in a gift bag. Huxian is a name of a person. What he needs to do, he needs to pack 171 pens and 63 pencils with 27 erasers into identical gift bags. Identical gift bags means in same size of the gift bags. What he wants to do, he wants to distribute each item equally. And what we need to find, we have to find that the number of gifts that can be packed, largest number of gifts that can be packed by following the rule which they have defined in the question, that each item is equally distributed among the gift bag. And second thing which you have to find is number of each item in a gift bag. Each item means you have to find the number of pencils and erasers in a gift bag. So let's come to the solution. How we will find the solution? For the first part, in which we have to find the largest number of gifts that can be packed by finding the factors first. We will find the factor of 171, 63 and 27. Here it is a rough work. We have find the factor of 171, 63 and 27. We have already done finding the factors so many times. So what we will get? We will get the factor of 171 as 3 multiplied by 3. That can be written as 3 square multiplied by 19. 63 is equals to 3 square multiplied by 7. And 27 is equals to 3 cube. That means 3 times 3. HCF of all these numbers is 3 square, because 2 times 3 is common in all the factors. So we can write it 3 to power 2. 3 to power 2 is 3 multiplied by 3. The answer will be 9. So we can say that the largest number of gifts that can be packed is equals to 9. In other part, we have to find number of each item in a gift bag. So to find the number of item in each bag, we will divide this 9 with the numbers they have given. Number of pens, number of pencils and number of erasers. To find the number of pens, we will divide 171 divided by 9, we will get 19. Then we will divide the number of pencils, that is 63 divided by 9, the answer is 7. And then we will divide the number of erasers, that means 27 divided by 9, and the answer is 3. So in this way, we have find number of each item in a gift bag. And by simply finding the HCF, we have found the largest number of gifts that can be packed by using the 171 pens, 63 pencils and 27 erasers. I hope students, this question is clear to you all. Thank you.